Hi, I'm Paris, and well, I've been up here in Dallas for the past couple months for medical treatment. I've had a lot of time on my hands, and I've spent some of that learning about mining a cryptocurrency called Chia. I actually got kind of excited about it and went out and bought a couple extra hard drives, and I'm up to 51 plots, which is sort of like having 51 lottery tickets. And even though I'm very much the amateur at Chia coin mining, I realized it's really not that hard. And for someone who doesn't have much technical know-how and doesn't even want to spend any money on it, it's not that hard to actually get this on your home computer, set it up, have it create just one or two plots. You may have heard about Chia destroying hard drives and solid state drives. Well, that's if you're pumping out lots of these plots. But it's really not that big a deal to your computer to just create one or two. They sit on your hard drive, and so long as your computer is turned on and you're online, you're in the running to win that lottery too. And what's the prize that you win if your lotto number gets called and your little plot on your computer gets selected as the one to receive the award that time around? Well, you'll get two Chia coin. Now, when I first became interested in this, Chia coin value had jumped way up over $1,000, and it was around $800 when I decided I'm gonna buy a couple extra hard drives, external hard drives, to use for this. It's currently a little over $300, and that's what all the cryptocurrencies do. That's why I don't buy the cryptocurrency. Because as an investment, it's just crazy for me to think that I can predict what's going to happen, because it doesn't have a real value. It's sort of being able to predict the psychology of all of the people who are going to invest in it. Pretty hard to do. But it is kind of fun to create, well, I would say create something from nothing, but it doesn't really exist. It's just a little mark on a digital ledger that you have the coins, but somebody probably will be willing to buy them from you. So if you were to set this up, your little plot, against all odds, actually did win, you would get credit for the two Chia coins. I think they're like $325 each now, so that's about $650. You can then turn around on a cryptocurrency exchange, set up the account, and you can sell those and get $650 real dollars for your effort. In the Chia mining network, a winner is chosen every 18 seconds. And then that winner gets those two Chia coins. So you think, whoa, I got a pretty good chance. Yeah, you don't really. When I set this up and I did my first single plot, this is what it showed me for how long to anticipate it would take to win. And then I came back to my computer a little bit later and it had updated to this. The reason it changes is that as more people are doing this, there are more lotto numbers out there to be selected from, and so your chances of winning does go down. But hey, it's not going to cost you anything but a little bit of your time and a little bit of space on your hard drive. And just like they say with the lottery, if you don't buy a ticket, you definitely can't win. Now, if you're asking, well, why not mine Bitcoin or Ethereum? Well, you're going to have to put quite a bit of money into that. And the big difference, the thing I like about the Chia coin, is with Bitcoin and Ethereum, it actually is like mining. You got to be in there with the pick and shovel. Well, have your computer in there doing all that work. And maybe every 5 minutes they give away a Bitcoin or a coin of Ether. But after that award's been given out, you start with nothing. You've got to start all over again. Whereas with Chia, you create, it's supposedly more like farming than mining. So what you're going to do with your computer is you're going to have your CPU. It's intensive for 6 to 12 hours. It's going to do all these calculations, and it's going to be a little bit of work on your hard drive or your solid state drive, moving stuff around. But it's going to create a plot, a farming plot of about 100 gigabytes in size. Not so big. Most people have this much space free on their hard drive. Temporarily, it'll need about 250 gigabytes, and then it will stick it all down to 100, and that sits on your computer, and you have the software for the Chia network on your computer, so it's registering all the time, hey, I got my plot here, pick me, and should you get chosen to get into the finals, your plot will be up against about 512 other plots to be chosen to receive the award. But all you really need to do is the intensive part, just the once, that takes that 6 to 12 hours, and then you'll have your plot. And then that plot, so long as your computer's on and that plot is still on your hard drive, every 18 seconds that there's trying to pick another winner, you're in the contention for it. You don't have to do anything more after you've created that first plot. Well, you may be tempted that, hey, if I create a second plot, I double my chances of winning. And four and eight, and then you end up buying extra hard drives like I did. But if you just like the idea of being involved in cryptocurrency, it's a cool kind of thing. And having that one lotto ticket, which unlike the lotto, which they call on Saturday night, and once it's been called, if you didn't win, you might as well throw your ticket away. This one, once you've got that ticket, it's good for months, even years into the future, as long as the Chia network keeps going. So if I've got you curious, I'm going to show you my mining, farming setup, and I will also link below this video to the resources I use to get this installed on my computer. Really, again, not that complicated. If you can read the instructions and follow it, there's no typing out things in DOS. You can do it all in clicking on little things in a window, so it makes it much easier. And I think if you can buy and install a new program on your computer and have it working correctly, you can do this. So here's my farm overview. In the top center, the XHC, that's the symbol for Chia coin. And how many have I been awarded? Zero. Yes, I have not won any yet. And down in the bottom right, estimated time to win, 3 years. Well, that's not bad compared to what it was when I just had the one plot. You can see that's how much I have farmed so far. And in the bottom left, that takes up just over 6 terabytes of space. And where is all that farmland? In this black box right here, this is a Seagate 8 terabyte external storage drive. I'm particularly fond of this model drive. I've been using this one for years now to back up family photos, family videos, YouTube videos. So I have several of these filled with my life's digital content. And if this is a drive you'd be interested in, you can find out more about it at the link down below this video. Now, because I wanted to produce a number of plots, and I didn't want to use up the solid state drive in my laptop and leave it non-functional because it overworked itself, I bought an external solid state drive, which is housed in here. It's a little thing. It looks almost like a memory chip. And it's a 2 terabyte drive, so I use this for doing the hard work of the plotting, where all the stuff gets moved around and it's hard on the solid state drives. But this was the fastest way I could get the plots made. Once they're made, then they get transferred onto my Seagate 8 terabyte storage drive. Again, if you're doing this just internally on your computer, you don't need to buy any of these. You don't need to buy any of these. But if you'd like to find out more about them, there's a link down below this video. So where did I get the software to install? Well, I followed the instructions here on Chia Decentral. I'll link to this down below the video as well. Once you've read the general information, you can scroll down and there's links here to go and get the software online. And it's not a very big download, shouldn't take too long. Scroll down further and you'll see this screen. You're going to want to create a private key. This is sort of like a password, but something you will never remember. It looks like this, 24 random words. So some people say don't take a picture of this because people can get into your photos and then they'll have the password, but good luck remembering it otherwise. I did take a photo of it. I also wrote it down on a piece of paper, which couldn't tell you where that's at, but somewhere in my house I have the paper with all the words written down in the correct order. This is something you can't lose, or you can lose access both to your plots, your mining, and any coins that you've won. And once you're satisfied you've stored that somewhere that you won't lose it, you can continue on. And the next thing that will have to happen is your computer will have to sync with the Chia network. That means it needs to download the whole blockchain. That is big. That's gigabytes in size. Your computer will connect to other computers on the network and download pieces of the blockchain. And then once it's fully downloaded onto your computer, at that point, you're in the running, assuming you've made a plot, you're in the running for winning coins, but also occasionally your computer will be tapped to give some of the blockchain to someone else. And then scroll down further to see about creating your plot or plots and about the different options for speeding up having the plots made and storing them either on your internal drive of your computer, or if you have an external drive you'd like to plug in and leave running, you can do that too, and then you can accumulate more plots. And once you've created your plot, you're good if you only want to create the one. All right, it's now registered, the software is running, so long as your computer is running and on the internet, your little plot might be selected to be in the running to win the Chia coin with those 512 finalists. And if you're selected, then your number of coins mined will go up from zero. I'm hoping to see that someday on my own computer. My goal is to get that estimated time to win down under 1 year, and I think with the extra drives that I have, maybe I'll be able to do that. Is this a good use of your time? Honestly, I'm not a good judge of that anymore. I've been up in Dallas during the weekdays for my medical treatment alone an awfully long time now. This seems so fascinating to me and I really want to try it. Hopefully you'll think so too. If you give it a try, I'd like to know, especially if you win some coins, I'd really like to know. I'll be really excited for you. So let me know in the comments down below this video and I'll see you on the next review.
There are so many choices and you don't want to stress. You want your health, food, and home, receiving only the best. That's what we're here for. We give honest reviews. Parristx.